we're doing a food purchase and redistribution that will cover about 300,000 households, not just individual household, that will have 10 kg rice, 5 kg gari, 5 kg beans, you know, and have other small things like tomato and rest of it in a combo bag.
Under the Ounje Eko initiative, you have another 100,000 food combo boxes to be distributed to various groups and organizations. So you're talking about 435,000 families to be supported.
God bless you, sir.